Trial of the two former APD officers, jurors have listened to 4 days of testimony, but half of that time has been spent hearing from only one witness who's expected to testify for a third day tomorrow. News 13's Lizay Mitri shows you why things have been moving so slowly in court.
Your Honor, I've moved 20B into evidence.
Objection, I agree, brother.
That's how much of the day went in the trial of former Albuquerque police officers Dominique Perez and Keith Sandy, charged for killing homeless camper James Boyd in 2014. More than a dozen times throughout the day of testimony, attorneys approached the judge's bench.
Do you need to approach?
Holding private conferences to discuss what evidence can and can't be shown to the jury. The defendants waited and waited, in this instance, for nearly 20 minutes before testimony resumed. Well, only for a minute, and then those private talks that we're not allowed to show video of took up about an hour and a half of the time in court today over issues like Boyd's criminal history, most of which is supposed to be off limits.
Throughout it all, Detective Jeffrey Stone, who led APD's investigation into the Boyd shooting, was on the stand for the second full day, eventually answering questions from the defense for the first time.
They pointed out the first officers on scene were investigating a crime. Boyd was accused of camping illegally in the foothills. The defense says officers then witnessed a second crime.
What type of crime is this?
Aggravated assault on a police officer.
The prosecution maintains police were the aggressors leading up to the killing, that Boyd never posed a real threat.
Did he ever try to slash at them with a knife or do anything like that?
No.
The jury was excused after a long day in court.
We'll recess.
But not before another private conference to figure out what time they'll be back here tomorrow. Lizay Mitri, KRQE News 13.
That trial resumes at 8:30 in the morning, and of course we will be streaming it live on KRQE.com and on our KRQE News app. Sandy and Perez are expected to testify at some point in this trial.